Let's sing a song you don't hear every day. It's your old friend calling again. Hello, sweetheart, it's old smiling Ed McConnelly, Aladdin Lamp Man again. Have you heard this one lately? Wishing will make it so. Just keep on wishing and care will go. Dreamers tell us dreams come true. It's no mistake. And wishes are the dreams we dream when we're awake. The curtain of night will part. If you are certain within your heart. So if you wish long enough, wish strong enough, you will come to know that wishing will make it so. Yeah, and I bet a lot of my gal friends are wishing for new Aladdin lamps right now. Well, honey, we in our store always say an electric lamp ought to do a lot more than just give light. Maybe that's why we're so favorable to Aladdin electric lamps, and so are our customers. Aladdin lamps are not only efficient, they're beautifully styled by real lamp artists. An Aladdin electric lamp in your living room, dining room, or bedroom will help make that room mighty attractive. And when you add a washable Aladdin Whip-A-Light shade, in one of their new colorful designs, you really have the lamp you've always been wanting. Just remember, our Aladdin electric lamps and Whip-A-Light shades are priced so that you can afford them. Visit our store soon and see for yourself, won't you? And now for a new kind of a hymn. There must be a radio station in heaven. I wish I could tune in today. The glorious music and voices of heaven would wipe all our sorrows away. Why, we tune in old Paul, who was blinded by light that came from the Father above. He'd be our announcer, he'd bring us the news, and he'd tell us the story of love. Then talk about mystery, we'd tune in on heaven and get all the mysteries of life. What happened to Moses would soon be explained, and we'd find out where Cain got his wife. We'd hear from old Daniel, who slept with the lions. His story would give us a thrill. And then would come Joshua to tell us just how he commanded the sun to stand still. And when it came time to close down for the day, they'd call on my mother up there. And a while all the heavenly music was playing, they'd sign off with my mother's prayer. Just kind of thought you'd like that when I wrote that little old thing myself. Well, that's all for today, honey. This is Smiling Ed McConnell, the Aladdin Lamp Man, saying bushels of love. And thanks for listening. Be with us next time now, 'cause we'll be back to sing a song you don't hear every day when we all come calling again.